How many of us know that our mothers, if they want to discipline us or tell us to do something, they don't need to open their mouth? African mothers invented Bluetooth effect. Because all the mothers have to do is just give you that look. And you just surrender. You know that our mothers always tell us, if you go to visit friends, families, or loved ones, you are not supposed to eat until you take permission from your mom. But you know that sometimes, kids will be kids. They will have given you that tantalizing, delicious smelling jollof rice with fried plantain and chicken. And you get there, you've forgotten that you're supposed to take permission from your mom. You now put the spoon in the plate. As you're about to put it in your mouth, you lock eyes with your mom. And all of a sudden, you remember that direction that she's given you, and you lose your appetite. Because you know if you eat that rice, that will be your last supper. Because your mom has two titles, the Alpha and the Omega, your beginning and the end. She brought you into this world and she can take you out. And nobody will ask her in Africa. So as you're about to put that spoon in your mouth, you remember, just say, Auntie, I've lost appetite.
Yeah, man, just to...